Welcome to myprojectbazaar.com.
Now we are going to see about our project title is Fine Grain Two-Factor Protection Mechanism for Data Storing in Cloud Storage. This is the abstract of our process. Data sharing in cloud storage is receiving substantial attention in information communication technology because it can provide user with efficient, effective storage services. To protect the confidentiality of the shared sensitive data, cryptographic techniques are usually applied. However, the data protection is still posing significant challenges in cloud storage for data sharing. To solve the shortcomings of the naval solution, we integrate the attribute-based encryption technique, proxy re-encryption technique, and the key separation technique to remove the use of PKE and the storage of security devices secret key in the key generation center. While solving the key exposure and the revocation problem and supporting fine-grained access control, first, the cryptographic key is protected by the two factors. Second, the cryptographic key can be revoked efficiently by integrating the proxy re-encryption and key separation techniques. Finally, the data is protected in a fine-grained way by adopting the attribute-based encryption technique. The security analysis and performance evaluation show that our proposal is secure and efficient respectively. This is the flow of our process. In this process, there are four main attributes of the data owner, data receiver, center authority, and the cloud server. If the data owner is a user who wants to share data with other users, all the shared data are encrypted by using cryptographic algorithm according to the access policies. If the central authority is a trusted which is responsible for issuing the cryptographic key for every user according to their attribute set and then splitting it into two parts. One is called the secret part key and is assumed to be stored in the potential insecure place. The other name is security device key is stored in the physically secured but computationally limited devices. Furthermore, central authority is also responsible for updating every user security device in cloud. A cloud is a semi-trusted body that stores all encrypted shared data and maintains a table containing the user's universal identity and the corresponding re-encryption key. When a data receiver queries for the shared data, cloud acts as a proxy to re-encrypt the encrypted shared data by using data receiver's corresponding re-encryption key and returns the re-encrypted shared data to data receiver. If the data receiver is a user who can receive the shared data from a cloud, if a data receiver wants to get the shared data from the cloud, who first does the re-encryption and thus returns the resulting re-encrypted ciphertext. The re-encrypted ciphertext can be decrypted by using the data receiver owner's SPK and SDK key if data receiver attributes satisfy the access policy of the shared data. Now we are going to see about the running posture of our process. This is our process fine-grain. In the source package fine-grain, I click the home page and click run file. This is the static page of our process. This is the home page of our process. Now we are going to first register our process. After that only we have to login. Click here to registration. Now we want to first data owner. Data owner means we have to store our data in the cloud server. Further click the data owner and give to fill all the details. We have to give the password and the retail password is correct. After that only we have to login. Click here the register button. The data owner registered successfully. After that we want to login as a data owner. Click data owner and we want to give the name and the password. After that give the username and the password and click here to login. Here login success. And then it will be moved to the next page. In this page, we want to first log in our data. First, load our data. For that, click browse button and we have to choose the TXT file. This is our kind of data we have to store. For that, we want to encrypt and store our data in the cloud server. For that, we want to first get the key. We have to get key. Now key request has been sent to authority. For that, first you have to move the authority package and then right click the key login. In this page, you have to give the username as authority and the password is key. After that, login into the success. You have to first view owner of our file. We have to click the view files and we can get the name and the file name. Our file name is data.txt, correct? Now we want to generate the key. One key is an SDK key and another one is an SDK key. And then again the key will be sent to the data owner. Now we have to receive the key and we want to encrypt our data. This is our encrypted kit of content. Now we want to upload the file in the cloud server. This is the data owner process. Now the data owner uploaded file, it will be stored in the cloud. You have to see the files. In the cloud package, right click the cloud login. Click here to run file. Now we want to give the username as cloud and password is also cloud. Click here to login. Success. Now we want to view the uploaded files. These are the files. It will be stored in the cloud server. Now we want to run again as a data receiver. For that also, I click the home page and click run file. Here to registration. First, now we want to register as a client. You have to give all the details. Now the client has been logged in. Click client and give the name and the password. Now click here to login. Login success. Now we want to send request as a data. We have to get content of code and give send request to the cloud and give the success request. Now the have to run as a cloud. Click run file. Cloud can view the request and give permission to the password as cloud. And as cloud, you have to log in. You have to view the request files. View the request and get to the decryption server. Then now the decryption page. They can get their request files and they get the key and the content. They have to decrypt the content of the using the key on and give the send to the client. The client can now the cloud can check the status and get the key and get the content of the decrypted text files. And then you have to view the it is the final content. This is the file we have to choose. Thank you for